quarterback situation, but you guys stepped up last year and you're stepping up here this year. Let's hear it for the sophomore. Juniors, you made it to the bottom of the bleachers. That means you're in the big leagues now, and we know the juniors are out to be competitive, so let's hear it from the junior class. Happy Spirit Week. And seniors, it's been a long road, but we are so glad you're here, and we're so proud of you and so happy for you. Thanks for taking leadership, having lots of fun, and showing Gladstone High School what Spirit Week is all about. Let's hear it from the seniors. All right, let me give you some updates. Some things have happened at just today where we have some updated results that include the charity drive, which is 500 points. And we gotta talk about that charity drive. In last place, coming up from the bottom are the sophomore class. Okay, sophomores. Next, we have a junior class in fourth place. Freshman, you guys took third. And first place in your charity drive for 500 points is your staff. But here's the big one. Here's the big one. The wall has been judged. Now, before we talk about the wall results, we gotta talk about the judges themselves. So, you may have noticed we have some guests in the room. Starting on my left, we've got former ASB member and, is it assistant cheer coach as well? Yeah. Hannah Shaw, give it up for Hannah. Another assistant cheer coach, we have Larissa Kennedy. Give it up for Larissa. We have former head secretary of Gladstone High School, Ellen Beck. Give it up for Ellen. We have your former bookkeeper from last year, Mrs. Debbie Porter. And we have former ASB president from maybe 5 years ago, something like that, Melissa Coon's daughter. We have Megan Coon. Slash Wyatt. Your judges were given a rubric and used the rubric that your class officers had to score wall, and they will use the same rubric for wall, for video, and airband. Here are the results of your wall. In fifth place this year, we've got a very strong effort by the sophomore class. In fourth place for wall for 200 points, we've got your ninth graders. Good job, ninth graders. In third place for wall competition, we've got those juniors. Good job, juniors. In first place for wall, there is a tie. Junior, seniors, and staff have tied for first place. Now, with all of those competitions, your overall rankings, don't forget there are still 500 points for video and 500 points for airband. And right now, with a commanding lead that is not impossible to take over, the senior class in first place. The staff in second place. The freshmen in third, the juniors in fourth, and the sophomores in fifth. That will change, I guarantee you. Now, I would like to welcome Allie Westberg out for the national anthem, and then stay on your feet for the fight song.
What so proudly we hailed.
All right. Let me tell you how this is going to go. Oh, fight club.
Thank you. happy, messed up, and gave her an award.
Quiet down. Wait for
quiet for a moment. Quiet in the crowd for sophomore video. Quiet for sophomore video.
Together as a community.
Well, we're going for something.
Let's go.
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 doors a moment to get in place. Okay, sophomores, are we ready? And go.
Hold on now, fellas. Don't start me up, sophomore.
Hold on now, hold your horses.
Man, this is so...
Everyone feels spirit and has the same energy. You never get any participation, and I feel like I'm the same spirit anymore.
Yeah, man. I just don't have any ideas.
Oh, well. Let's just listen to some music. Why isn't it working? That was weird. Whoa, when did this change? Are we dreaming or something?
Wait, what are we wearing? And why are we black and white? Come on guys, it's time for the concert. What concert? The Elvis concert. We gotta skedaddle before it's too late.
I just had the weirdest dream.
Me too. And it's a up in a cloth, and I still don't know how to bend that slit in the kite. Wait, I know exactly what to do.
Position.
Okay, lights for video and quiet for senior video.
I'm gonna check on me, come on, step with me, and with me. as dance like it's going across the street. I'm a shot clock, baby, go right to the club. She wanna dance for me, love. I can dance like a jet. So I can do the club. So
thank you.
to be ready, Grace. And here we go, stop there.
The voice. The dresses. The way she moved. Aretha Franklin. Can be summed up in one word.
She was known for being a diva.
She was the ultimate diva.
Yeah, she was a diva, but you know what? If anybody can, you know, proudly wear that crown, man, that's Aretha.
I'm not a diva.
Thank you. Kardashian, happy spirit week. We got a few more things in store for you. We'll let everybody take their seats. While we allow the judges to make any final tabulations and changes and get the final scores tabulated, we want to take a look at a highlight reel of all the awesome times. Even though they were interrupted by snow, we still had a great spirit week, and here's some evidence of just that. Let's see the highlight reel for spirit week.
Thank you.
folks. We have a senior who lost the phone in the chaos of the dance party, so if you happen to find the phone, please turn it in to me or an administrator or at the front office. We'd love to get him his phone back. All right, so folks, here's what's about to happen. I'm going to go over the results for video. Going to go over the results for airbands. And go over the overall Spirit Week results. And then we're going to conclude with one big happy fight song as a family, just to celebrate and honor that this was a week of togetherness and joy and fun and camaraderie and just a chance to shake loose and celebrate the wonderful people that we are and the wonderful community that we live in, okay? So, yes, it's about fun and competition, but when it comes down to it, we're all on the same team and we know it. So, how about those video results? We got, in fifth place for video, a strong effort by our freshman class. In fourth place for video, a strong effort by our staff. In third place for video, we have those juniors. In third place, rising in the ranks, we've got the sophomores!